Hello guys, welcome back to another NASCAR Heat 5 video here. Today we are back in career mode. The Cup Series playoffs are about to start after this race. Because I don't think this is like Xfinity, I think, at Darlington. And those are about to start, but we still have not started the Xfinity playoffs yet. Still got like one or two more races. So we start that. Well, we'll see what happens here at Darlington. No practice, time to qualify.
Go, go, go!
Chastain starting right beside me. Chastain, who's behind me? What is that green car? Green SUV? Who is that? It's a burn. What car you got? We got a great one. Thanksgiving's tomorrow, so that's pre Thanksgiving race. Burn has dropped out of the top five. We'll actually go here down here. Rash has gained 2.6 seconds back, Aiden into the wall. Aiden H has contacted the wall coming out of turn 2. Rash has gained a gain on him, but now he's losing, dropping back in the time. Rash has gained 2.6 seconds back. Down in turn 1. Down the back straightaway. Aiden High into the wall, getting off of turn 2. Issues for Aiden H. Aiden H coming out. Aiden's coming down to the left traffic now. Down 3 laps to go. Down to turn 1. Ross Chastain, 3.3 seconds back. Aiden having problems in turn 2. Corner exit. Down the front straightaway 2 to go. Now down to the last traffic. Aiden slides up the racetrack. Now bringing back to the inside. Down the back straightaway. Crash Chastain, 4.5 seconds back. Timmy Hill almost squeezes Aiden into the outside wall. Down the front straightaway. One to go here from Darlington. Well, Aiden hit the outside wall again here in turn 2. Oh, coming to lap traffic. He's trying to get to the outside. He's in the inside wall, outside wall. Aiden into Austin Hill. Austin Hill slid up the racetrack and Aiden was there. Once the contact is Aiden turning in here, Darlington. A dominating performance from Aiden H. This is going to be burnout. Let's take a look at that start here. Perfect jump. Yeah, perfect jump for 8 minutes. He was gone from here. Rash has seen tech second. And even the Alfredo third. There's a burn drop all the way back to Kevin's. My other teammate just nailing the 11th for the 11th part of the round. And Jim Green, the ultimate loser here from Darlington. It's another win. The 17th win of the season, for the Xfinity season at least. For me. That race didn't go half bad. Good feeling start pull because otherwise I could have gone a lot worse. So I don't know who yet what's gonna happen for the Cup Series race. he definitely hit the wall coming out of turn two a couple of times. Sliding up the racetrack. Just a little bit more money for us there. Gotta complete the goal out of the So that's now, okay, now we got one race left for the playoffs for Xfinity. I think we'll try to. Oh, yeah! Whoa. For the first race for the playoffs here. See what we can do. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and